Guidelines can be activated, moved, offset, and deleted freely. If we move our cursor over a guideline, then click its handle, this will make that guideline the active guideline. There is always one active guideline, and it is displayed in bold. If we move our cursor over the handle of a guideline, click and hold down the mouse button, then we can drag the guideline to any element node in space. If we press the Control or Command key while dragging a guideline, then a copy of the guideline will be dragged to the new position. Dragging can also be performed while creating a guideline. We find an element edge, click the guideline handle, and hold down the mouse button, and drag the guideline to the desired position. This way, we can, for example, create a series of parallel guidelines. A guideline can also be offset. We do this by starting to drag the guideline by its handle, then simply typing the offset value in the tracker. If we press the Control or Command key while offsetting a guideline, a copy will be offset instead of the original. We can delete any guideline by moving the cursor over its handle and pressing the Escape key on the keyboard.